Hey everybody, it's BC here, and welcome back to another episode of Subsistence. Morning just came up. I've got the generator in right now. I wanna try to get some upgrades done today. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and make another power storage so we get up to 1500. And I'm gonna leave this thing running all day while we're out. And yeah, hope when we get back we should have enough power to get a couple of upgrades done. I'd like to actually go ahead and get the pistol upgraded. I was thinking about it. Might be a better idea. It's got a fast reload, larger clip size, and it probably fires a lot faster. Like the fire rate's quicker. I just ate my food is down again. We're gonna have to hunt some wild animals today, I think. Test out new guns. Okay, so now I need those, and that. Get my power storage going. Craft that, and then put everything else away for now. I checked on the plants, so they're okay. We do have a lockpick. And yeah, as soon as this is done, we're gonna go head out. Like I said, I'll leave the generator going. I'll actually see how much fuel we have left in it. It's been going for a little bit. And yes, put that back. We'll put the other power storage upstairs. Oh, what's going on here? And then yeah, as far as the upgrade, the armor plating goes, we'll definitely have to get more zinc. I've got enough to do about maybe two walls, and that's about it. Maybe three, but it's can't scroll to that. But it, what was it? It's 4 iron, 2 zinc, and 2 scrap metal. Make it, and I don't have enough zinc for that. I got enough to do like the front of the building, and that's about it. I'd imagine the AI is gonna have a little different attitude towards buildings and whatnot. Anyway, let's go for our morning run. Try to grab some wood along the way, like we usually do, and this time I'm not gonna get mauled by anything. Famous last words. No, well, speak it. There's going to be contestant number one in Maul the Survivor. Who's going to win, me or the bear? My money's going to be on the bear. And a wolf. Wolf will come by and pick up the whatever the bear doesn't eat. The bear's probably going to eat me. Just kill me for the fun of it. Oh, look at this guy running around without a shirt on. He looks like he could be fun to play with. A SWAT here and a SWAT there, and the next thing you know, I'm a rag doll. Just rolling around the ground, collecting dirt. Wasn't there a bear here somewhere? Yes, there was. And he's still here. Well, I guess we're gonna head down to the crossroads today. I had a look at how much copper I have. I have, I think, about 60 already done, so we can get a couple of upgrades on the pistol. Fire the generator really good. I'm not going to try to shoot any rabbits because I wasted all my arrows trying to shoot a wolf from a distance, and, well, you know how it is. I'm a terrible shot, so it's pointless even trying. I might as well just drop the arrows on the ground and just tell people that I tried to heal them. I always think about these trees. I mean, it was that tree right there that locked crate was in. I had to go, like I said, I had to go home and get the supplies to build a set of stairs just so I could climb up there and open it. Oh, jeez. Everybody's out today. Well, I guess I'll pick up some more wood while I wait. Take a look at these mysterious shadows, see if anything's actually a box or a shadow or a plant or just my imagination. Excuse me. Thank you. Zinc. That's the word of the day. Oh, hello. Even better. That's gonna give us some plates. I don't care who's around, I'm going for it. And 4 more plates. See, we're not getting weapon parts anymore. I'm wondering if that's going to be something where you're going to have to go after the bases to get weapon parts. I think that's the third one now I've seen. Yeah, because I used 4 plates. I have 4 plates. And I just got 4 more plates. So I don't think you can get weapon upgrades anymore. You might either have to craft them somehow, or you have to actually do actual raids on bases. It's going to be an interesting one to figure out. Speaking of, like I said, speaking of the boys, I'll probably be bringing them back pretty soon here. I'll probably turn them on next episode. Just, I think it's going to take them a couple of days to move in and start getting settled, but from what I've heard, that the reason why they put these armor plates in here is people are just getting wrecked by these guys. Like, absolutely wrecked. And I was actually smart to turn it off. Turn them off. Send them packing, as you will. In a non-violent way. Until they come back, and then it's game on. I'm not gonna grind it out for like 50 more episodes, try to get myself into a situation where I could take on an army. No, just being a little on the safe side. You know, it's not like I wasn't playing with them on. I got killed a few times by them. Let's go check our backyard. Haven't been around here today. Well, there's a wolf, so that's never a good sign. Let's see if I can grab a little more wood. I'm sure we got enough. I think I got like 23 at home. I made some planks, but we need more planks because we have to make another lockpick now. And if we ever want to make a fridge, that's 10 planks, I think it was. Oh my god, there's animals everywhere today. Gotta keep an eye out for those purple barnacles. Keep forgetting about that. Each purple barnacle we find gets us 2 armor plates. Definitely gotta spend more time up on these rocks trying to do some mining. Just so much resource. What I gotta do is I gotta stop running away from the animals and actually start getting work. It's not like they're gonna hurt me or anything, right? No, I'm kidding. I'm just kidding. Well, not seeing anything around here. That's for sure. Maybe we'll go up top here. Gotta find, like I said, I need zinc. I need zinc, I need copper. Well, I don't need too much copper. I got enough to get some upgrades, but the higher up the upgrades go, the more it costs. It's like the rifle, to upgrade the firepower to the next level, it's gonna be, what was it, 1350 for the power? That's why I have to have the other power storage, and I'll have to get one more to go to another level up to that. And I think after that it might even be like 2600, so I'd have to get 3 more power storage units for that. And then the mass, let's not even talk about the mass. I'll probably have to get into a recycler just because it's just quicker. Takes so long for the generator too. I think the power of the recycler is actually cheaper, but you still have to supply the resources, which, you know, what was it, one log is one mass at the cost of 2 power. So to get 100 mass, you have to spend 200 power. Right there. So that was the whole philosophy behind, or the theory behind, having plenty of solar panels. If you can generate enough power and have it stored, then you, the the mass fabricator would be better because you get a lot of stuff you never use anyways on your adventures. That, you know, like even that, like if I should make the fabricator just to see how much the pistol ammo is worth, because I've got like 100 rounds and I haven't been using the damn thing, and I got all this gunpowder and casings I can use too. Also need zinc for, oh wow, that's a close one. Also need zinc for the grenades, because I want to learn how to use those. Hello, tree. Don't mind if I do. How are we doing for sun here? I didn't even bother starting the timer. Don't need to with this game. Let's just day by day, right? Is that three? Okay. I thought that was four on that one. It's just my imagination. And I see a box. And we need circuit boards, too. Always need circuit boards. We got three so far. What did all we get for that box? Ah, that loot crate wasn't all that looty, to be honest. I didn't get very much ammo compared to what we used to get. Did get the armor plates, but it looks like those are replacing weapon upgrades. So, yeah, that might be something he'll be fixing, or maybe that's intentional. Only time will tell on that. How much wood do I have? Half a stack. Yeah, we should be okay on the wood. Just try to find some zinc. That's what I need. Zinc. The power of the mass, of course, that's never a problem. But I don't see no goddamn zinc. It's a zinc shortage. I've got some copper, might as well go for that. If I can reach it. Ooh. I have to go up, I think. Go up and then try to scale down the rock. Yes. Hello? Oh, hello. What are you doing? You're gonna do your own thing, you're gonna go pee on the bush, I'm gonna go dig. Climb on this rock. How's that? I'm sure he can come up here too. Why not? Oh, I was close and pulled back just in time, and I caught the ledge with my heels. And now there's a bear. No. Okay, that was close. I almost hurt myself. Oh, I see a box. Go grab it. Oh, he's got it. Never mind, you can have it. I think somebody peed on it anyways. I was hearing something weird in my headphones. Something that didn't sound animal-like. Like it was a hammering or something off in the distance. Oh, hello, I see you. I'm coming. Oh, never mind. This is more important. That can wait. Even though it'll probably despawn by the time I look up. Oh, good, it didn't. And there's two of them. That is sweet. Oh, food. Come on, food, please. Our cotton should be done pretty soon, too. Well, I had a look at that before we left, and it was like 85% or something. Not that it says 85%, I'm just guessing on that one. Now, let's wait for that wolf to go and go check out that box, and I'll go on this rock, see if maybe there's a little bit of zinc laying around. Oh, hello. A box here, I'll take. Someone's lunch kit. Oh, what are these? What are these brown things they're eating? I didn't eat that. No, I did. Well, the wolves are up there. That's good. They can stay out there. They can go hibernate. I don't give a shit. Locations. And, where are we here? Oh, we're about midday. We're plenty of time. Oh. It's weird. You know, I think I've mentioned this before. You'll go like 10, 15 minutes all over the place, not finding anything, and all of a sudden you'll get like box after box after scrap steel after box after fiber. Excuse me, I was trying to get that. Now, have I been up on this one yet? Obviously not, because there's nothing up here. I spy with my little eye. Not a damn thing. I better get my eyes checked. Ow. That hurt. It's okay, I can run it off. I'll survive. Oh, hello. I see you. Way off in the distance. Now, it looks square, but it would not surprise me if it ends up being a bloody bush. Please tell me he's gone. Okay. Yeah, I wasn't sure if this was going to be a bush or not. I have been fooled. Four. Oh, I gotta eat. Eat that. That's all I have. So we're gonna have to... I think we're gonna have to get some takeout by the looks of it. There's light there. Looks like it was a box of some sort. But... run back up here and check out these rocks before we head back. The sun should be going down pretty soon. It tends to go down pretty quick in this game. Pretty much as soon as it starts to be dusk, you have like, I think it's like 2 minutes before it's pitch black. Whoa, we're not going that way. Only got one zinc. Depressing, but we did find a lot. Locked crate today, that's pretty good. Yeah, believe me, Rabbit, I'm more scared of you than you are of me. Yeah, wouldn't that be something? But game like this, you're riding around, and it's the rabbits you gotta worry about, not the wolves or the bears. Or the hunters, for that matter. That'd be so funny. Day of the Lupus. I want to see if there's any zinc up here before I start looking at other stuff. I want to find out how much power I've got saved up. And I'm going to get the fabricator going. And that way I can do two upgrades. Hopefully, I think, to do the clip and the firepower on the pistols. I think 1300 power and 115 mass or something. It was like 70 and 65 or 35 or something. Can't really remember. That's just an ammo drop. I'm not too worried about it. Yeah, we're gonna be losing light here soon. So iron. Anything in here? Probably not. Oh, hey, a match. That's always handy. Too bad you can never find, like, a Zippo or anything. Or a box of matches would be nice. It's always just one match. Maybe. Oh, jeez, come on. I was almost there, too. Oh, there's another one. Never mind. Always gotta make sure. Always have to check. Even though I don't hear them, they could still be behind me. He's awfully close, and so is he. Grab some fibers, berries, whatever that may be. Hoi! Hoi! Don't you know run jumping is good for your health when you're being chased by animals? It's the best exercise in the world. You stay back there. I don't see anything down the road. Oh, hello. And the UPS guy was here. What did he bring me? Take it back. I don't want it. Good thing I gave him a fake credit card number. Hee hee hee. Oh. That's my cue to turn around. And yes. And, you know, we're starting to... Hey, hello. Please, nobody behind me. Please, nobody behind me. Leave me alone. I'm busy. Okay, now you can chase me. I don't know. Didn't know if anybody was there or not. Anything else? Let's go take a look and see what's over here. Hopefully no baddies. Oh, hello, bear country. Scrap another arrow. I think that's my only arrow right now, but I can make more. Go run around the other side and just quickly check the backyard. Where are we here? Oh yeah. Yeah, it's gonna be pretty soon. Yeah, like I said. Yeah, we're not gonna go over there. Alright, well, let's go check on the power situation, see how we did. I don't hear the generator running, so chances are I ran out of power, or fuel. I'm stuck in the door. Okay. Yes, we ran out of power, or fuel. 1500 power, awesome. Alright, we'll turn that on. Might as well fill this up, since it's empty. Yeah, that's not gonna do it. Fill you. Did that really take everything? Wow. Alright, we're out of fuel then. Yep, we are out of fuel. So, let's see. Got 100. Oh, we got pistols already in here. We need the copper and chips. I forgot about that. I am hungry. Oh, that was a berry I picked up. We'll eat that. And we're gonna have to hunt some food. I want these. And I want that. Okay, making sure I still have enough power. To do this, I want to get both these upgrades done. Oh. I forgot I had copper in there as well. Alright. First upgrade. Do firepower. And then clip size. And then the next one after that will be more firepower. So 535, so we can do this one. Not gonna worry about the reload speed. That'll be the last thing to do when I run out of things to upgrade. So we got 1300 on the next firepower. The clip size is gonna be the same too. Clip size is gonna be 650, I think. 650 or 700. I can't remember what it was. 900,000. Excuse me. I still have 21 parts left. Wow. We have enough chips to do one more upgrade on the firepower if we really want. But I think we're gonna. Maybe we'll give the shotgun a old upgrade since it is now lagging behind. Shotgun, we need 650 on the power and mass. Let me go fire up that generator, and we'll go check on the cotton. How are we doing for mass? Okay, we're gonna need 70 for that. Yes, I know I am hungry. I'll take care of that in a moment. I'll probably have to take out the bear. Oh, cotton's ready. And somehow I ran out of power. 24 cotton. Give me 8 padded cloth. And I need 10. Oh, isn't that fine and dandy? Okay, well, I guess we're planting more cotton then. May as well, because I think I need it for the couch, don't I? Or the sofa. And that's actually going to be in the BCU. I don't even have the water and fertilizer on me. Fertilizer isn't even in here. I'm gonna have to start getting work done around here. Getting lazy. Okay, and where did I put the water? There it is. Oh. It doesn't want to leave, but stay nice and comfy inside there. Oh my god. Hurry up. Okay, water, food, and let there be life. Close the door. So now, which toy are we going to use? Actually, we're gonna upgrade that shotgun. We're going to use our old boomstick. How are we doing here? It's going to take a little bit, I think. Now let's forget about the generator because we still need the mass too. So let's get your old pistol going. Alright, I don't think I've actually fired it yet in this map. Look at that, 100 rounds. I think there's 7 in the clip. 9. Oh, that's pretty good. Alright, where is a bear? Hello. Food, where are you? Don't want to stray too far. I want to make sure I can make it home. There's never bears when you want them. Going back to the safety of home. It's cheap, but it works. Come on, reload, damn you. Pretty soon that'll be armor plating, buddy, so you won't be chewing on that very well. Yeah, I'm sure he could fit to the door if he really wanted to. Just a fat, lazy bastard. And that's what he gets. Survival of the fittest. And fortunate for me, I have opposable thumbs so I can fire a gun. Alright. Oh, that's not food. That's food. Fire that in, and that. We get some more fat. We got 4 out of him. Oh, he was a fat one. Oh, that's going to get us a lot of fuel. My mouse sensitivity just went haywire again. Okay, we'll let that cook, put the toys away. Leave that in there. We're gonna upgrade that next time. Got another 10 rounds for it too. That's awesome. 8 plates. We can do some more upgrades there. And yeah, so that's going to be it for this episode. I thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave me a like, and I'll see you in the next one.
Later.